How to make $70 to $1,800 a year snitching on bike lanes.
Don't. No, seriously. Just don't do it.
More and more, we're going to see law enforcement relying on individuals to turn people in. We're already seeing this in terms of bounties for people who are having known abortions in places where abortion is now outlawed. So don't be a narc. ACAB forever.